Hi everyone, in today's video I am going to be boiling some tea and leaks on Wonderworks Studios' new game called Traitor. Now if you love playing and watching Overlook Bay content, then definitely hit that subscribe button to show your support. I make a lot of Overlook Bay content and I would love to have you part of our donut squad. Now I already did a video, but recently they posted some updates and some more tea and leaks that I want to share with you guys, because it's so exciting. Oh my gosh, they've been posting so much for Traitor and Overlook Bay. I was thinking about putting all of them in one video, but I kind of wanted to separate it out because these are two different games. So in today's video, we're going to be talking about Traitor leaks. And then tomorrow's video, we are going to be talking about more Overlook Bay leaks, because I know that you guys have been wanting to see more Overlook Bay videos. I've been recording a lot on other games and I kind of miss Overlook Bay. So today I am back in Overlook Bay. As you can tell, I am in my gingerbread house. If you guys want to see the video of me decorating this gingerbread house, then click the eye in the corner. It's going to be on the top right hand corner right here. So click that and then you can go ahead and watch my gingerbread house build video. Alright guys, so moving on to where we last left off. So the most recent tweet that we have right here is, here are some of the pets coming to our new game Traitor. We're so excited. So the first pet that we see right here is a little police dog. And if you guys look at these pets, they actually look like Overlook Bay pets. And you know, Overlook Bay and Traitor, they're from the same studio. So that is why the pets look alike. But our first pet right here is like a little police dog. It has its little police outfit on. And look at the little tie and the hat. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. I'm honestly kind of curious what we can use pets for. This is the first time that they're leaking that this game is gonna have pets. So the next picture is, looks like an army cat, because the hat is green and he has like this little belt on him. I don't know exactly what is in the belt, but you can definitely tell that this is a military cat because of the colors. So the vibe that we're kind of getting right now is like police force, we have military involved, so we can definitely tell that this game is not, I mean, it's cute, but it's not like towards really cute pets. They're more of like war pets or fighting pets, but they're still kind of cute. Like it's honestly so cute how this cat looks like right now. It looks mad and serious, but it's still pretty cute. That's the funny thing. And then moving on to the next pet right here, this is a pink cat wearing a suit. Okay, so this might be someone who is really serious, maybe like a CEO of a business, like a business cat. And it is so cute. It has like little hearts on its cheeks and stuff. I really want this pet. Actually, no, I want all the pets. But this is what this pet looks like. It's like a cute little business serious kitty cat. And then moving on to the last pet leak that we have right here. I can't even tell what kind of pet this is. Is this like a dragon? Because it looks like it has wings and horns and it has like a tail that has like something on it. And this pet is very uniquely built. As you can tell, this is my favorite color, by the way, this type of blue color, aquamarine blue. I want this pet so bad in Overlook Bay. This makes me want dragons in Overlook Bay, which I have some tea for you guys in my next video about that. So this is the last pet that they spoiled so far. I'm sure there's going to be more pets to collect in Traitor. So those are the pets that we can see in the game Traitor. Instead of just standing here in my house, I am going to kind of just go around the map and collect cookies by using my little personal speed racer Christmas tree vehicle right here. Okay, so the next tea that I have here is tea time. Here's a sneak peek at another one of our maps of our game Traitor. This map is called Murder Manor. It's a very expensive and dangerous home in the middle of nowhere. Wow, in the middle of nowhere. Okay, why do I feel like I'm getting James Bond vibes from this? Oh my gosh, there was that one scene where like they were in a house, right? And the house was being blown up. So if you guys know what I'm talking about, comment down below. But anyways, so if we look at these pictures, by the way, this map was built by Holiday with models from Angie Blitt. So credits to them. So if we look at the first picture, this is kind of just like the outside of the mansion. Let's just say mansion because it looks like a mansion. This is the outside of the mansion. There's a little gate that you can drive up to, and then you're then greeted with this huge fountain that has like swords on it. So we know already that this game is very focused towards swords and like fighting and stuff. And this is kind of just what the house looks like. It's like this brick red color, and it looks like you can actually go inside and out of the house. So if we were playing it, I think you might actually be able to go inside and out and run away from like the enemy or something. It looks like they kind of went for like a fall theme type of thing because the trees are orange and red. So this looks like it takes place during the fall time. So if we move on to the next picture, this is inside of the house. I think this might actually be the front lobby. So right when you walk into the house, this is probably what you're greeted with the grand stairs and stuff. I love grand stairs like this. This looks so much like Overlook Bay. It's funny, like the carpet and stuff. Obviously, it is from the same studio and the same builders. I know they said a different team, but still, you can definitely see like the similarities and stuff. So this is kind of just what the inside of the lobby looks like. There's just a bunch of plants. You can go upstairs. It looks like there's a seating area in the bottom left-hand corner, as well as a bottom right-hand corner. So moving on to the next photo, this photo looks like another separate room from the lobby. So this has like a little, I guess this is the living room. As a fireplace, a piano in the back, and some haunted house looking sofas. I say they look haunted house because look at them. They're just kind of like unique and stuff, like something you see in like a scary house. They did say that this is a very expensive and dangerous house, so I wonder if there's like ghosts or like swords or knives that get flung at you in the hallways or something. I don't know. So it looks like there's a little door over there where you can go outside too as well. Okay, so moving on to the next photo, this looks like a combination between a laundry room and a bathroom. And we can kind of see through that doorway is another room, and it looks like it's a bedroom because you can kind of see the edge of the bed or like the footboard or whatever. And then you have like a little mirror and a dresser in the background. So it's very like, just looking at this house, it's very grand. You have a lot of gold detailing and stuff. So yeah, you can definitely tell that this house is expensive because of all the gold that you see in it. That makes total sense now. So that is the last picture that they spoiled for us so far. Okay, so moving on to the last tea time tweet that I have from the Wonderworks Studios Twitter page. It's time to announce the release date for our new game trailer. The official release date is Monday, December 28th. You can favorite and follow the game right now. It'll be free to play and we're excited. So I will leave the game link to Trader down below in the description so that you guys can go favorite so that you guys can play it once it releases. It is so soon. Today is the 22nd and we have 6 more days to go until Trader officially releases. By the way, guys, once Trader releases, I will be doing a live stream and I want all of you guys to come join me and play because it'll be so much fun playing with all of my subscribers and fans and friends and stuff. Every single one of my subscribers and my fans are my friends, so, and my donuts too, guys. Like, we're the donut squad, okay? We love donuts. Donuts are such a loving family and stuff. Since we're already talking about my donuts, you guys should definitely hit that subscribe button so that you can become part of the donut squad. Look at this. This is my house. It's so cute. You can tell this is my house because it has the North Pole lights. So beautiful. But yeah, that is all the tea that I have for today's video. I really hope that you guys enjoyed, and I also hope that this video gets you really excited for Trader because I know for sure that I am excited and I honestly cannot wait. I've been playing a lot of roleplay games lately and not so much of like horror games, which I kind of miss. So I guess this would be a great game to like tie in with the theme of roleplay because everything that I have here is cartoony and cute. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this tea talk video. Make sure to stick around for my Overlook Bay tea talk video tomorrow because I will be telling you guys about some new things that is going to be coming in the New Year's update. And then also lastly, make sure to hit that subscribe button because I'd love to have you part of our donut family. I love you guys so much. You guys mean so much to me and I can't wait to see our family grow, and I would love for you to become part of it too. So thank you guys so much for watching and I will see you guys next time. Bye!